shooting twos and 0 for 4 from downtown.
Winslow from downtown. Justice Winslow. Guy that's had perimeter problems, but he does have 26 threes his rookie year. Winslow on the finish.
Oh, how pretty is that? All three guys got involved, and the right guy made the layup.
Low to his face in their last game. He's wearing that protective mask. Winslow underneath, puts it in.
Yeah, they were concentrating on Whiteside there, and Winslow got behind the defense. Dragic with another good pass. Guarded by a center right there.
Winslow, no hesitation. And one of the better first halves offensively for the 19-year-old at a Duke. He already has. So McRoberts came in for Whiteside. Here's Winslow. That's good. Justice Winslow. 11 first half points. And we get our 10th lead change of this first half. This is 7th block of the year as Winslow gets it. Oh, nice pass from Dang. Winslow flourishing. An 8-point.
Well, there he stuck behind the defense. He's got the J's in there, though. The mid-range J, he's made a three. You know, you get in that rhythm, and you stay with it. 6 for 9 from the floor.
With 18 points on perfect 8 for 8 shooting, Denver playing very well. Nuggets ahead by 1. Winslow got fouled by DJ Augustine. Winslow with the steal. Racing with Arthur. Yes, and the foul.
And protected it well. Played the passing lane. Great rotation into the passing lane by Winslow on that play.
Well, most points Justice Winslow has scored in an NBA game today. 17 for Winslow. How about the steal and the score? See him eyeing Arthur. Great concentration and follow through. A 1-point lead for Miami. We had a great visit with him before the game.
An NCAA champion at Villanova.
One of the great championships of all time. They played the perfect game against Georgetown. Oh, what a pass by Wade. Winslow continues this rookie showcase for Miami. Winslow's first back to Wade. The Heat are going to get the job done. They start the homestand with a hard-fought, well-earned victory. 124 to 119. The Heat shoot just under 60% from the field.
That's how you tee it up right there, Tony. So tell me, you bust out, have your career high on a night where you all still needed some defensive stops at the end. In your mind, how important is it to combine that even when you're exploding with a little offensive blowout tonight?
This is not the type of way we want to play. You know, we won tonight, but, you know, shootouts, you know, that's not our identity. So, it took us a while to wake up, but we got the stops we needed to and, you know, came out with a dub.
It's important that you guys have a variety of ways to win, as Coach likes to say all the time. The thing that you are becoming a part of with Josh, obviously, with Hassan off the bench, are you guys recognizing a grouping of play that you guys are providing for this team?
Yeah, I mean, we got some unique lineups. You know, we got the starters and then, you know, towards the end of the first quarter, you know, we come in with the young guys. We like to call it the bench mob. So we just go out there, try to play a lot of energy, try to play at our tempo, but play smart, but just run and use our, you know, our youth, our athleticism to our advantage. You know, Josh has some tremendous blocks, key buckets, and, you know, Whitey was Whitey getting blocks and dunks and all that. So, you know, I'm proud of myself and the other young guys.
You got in there, a career-high 20 points. Did you want to throw one down? All the other guys were dunking and whatnot.
I was just trying to get a bucket. You know, I probably could have dunked that last fast break, but just trying to get a bucket and, you know, get the win.
You know, Josh had that explosive offensive game the other night. You guys have a friendly rivalry between one another, pushing each other that way?
Yeah, I mean, we just want to be the best we could be. And so in workouts, you know, we're pushing each other. And in the game, we just want to go out there and have fun. You know, it's a unique relationship, two rookies. And I think, you know, the best thing for us is just having fun. Brings out the best in both of us.
Rook 2 the other night, Rook 1 tonight. We appreciate the time. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you.
Very good. That